Right now, I'm just going to meet up with my son and give him a few dollars so he can get something to eat. He's living on the streets. He doesn't have a place to go at this point. He's schizophrenic.
Modern homelessness began in the early 80s. There was a movement to deinstitutionalize people who were in mental institutions.
At the age of 8 years old, I was molested by a family member. Yeah, I was sleeping in the parks. I was sleeping in the staircases.
These teenagers and young adults have been through a lot. Almost 40% of them are survivors of child abuse and neglect.
I went through the shelter systems here in America. They're horrible. I wouldn't advise anyone to go through them.
I was in the mortgage industry. The first day that I was homeless, I couldn't believe that that had happened.
I had spent a good portion of my adult life, 16 years in prison, and on the streets as a homeless adult. I spent much of my time as a child homeless as well.
What was it like being homeless and being on the street?